Exciting redevelopment plans for biggest inner city cricket club on the south coast are on their way. St. Peter's Cricket Club, for over 130 years, has been based in Preston Park, making it one of the finest urban cricketing locations in Sussex. But now it's time to update the Victorian structure to allow even more activities to be placed on the already successful club. I met with Greg Lee, the very enthusiastic and passionate coach and chair of the club, to find out more.
So, as a cricket club, we've been playing in Preston Park for about 130 years. We were formed in 1883. We enjoy a huge membership. We put out five teams on a Saturday of senior men. We have about 80 senior members. We have a cult section which numbers about up to 220 to 240 kids. Who come and play cricket here in the Preston Park Velodrome with St. Peter's every year. So we're providing an awful lot of cricket, an awful lot of fun for an awful lot of people, and we're just keen to develop the club and take it to the next stage. But also, we think we've got an opportunity to give back to the community here, which is something we're really excited about.
Brilliant.
This is the cricket ground right here, where cricket has been played since the 1880s.
And that's the building you...
And this is the building that we are hoping to get permission to redevelop. So we put our plans into the council, and we're hoping to hear back over the course of the next few days and weeks what the council's view is on those plans, and we're hoping to get permission to allow us to develop. Planning notices are up. The plans are available and visible, I think, on the Brighton and Hove City Council website. We've worked really hard to put the plans together. We know that over the course of the last year, we've worked with DK Architects to actually work on specifically designing the plans, but also worked and spoken very closely to lots of different elements of the local community, be they the local cycle clubs, be they Friends of Preston Park, be they Five Ways Community, the Preston Lawn Tennis Club here next door, our neighbours next door, local residents. As well as local schools, we have really good connections with local primary schools like Downs, like Balfour, like Stamford, like Hartford schools, like St Bernadette's, and good and close relationships with Vaughan Dean and Dorothy Stringer Secondary Schools as well. And we've also just recently just finalising a closer relationship with Backer as well, who are a state secondary school over on Falmer, but have a particular enthusiasm for developing cricket as part of school's curriculum and children's education. So we are super excited about the potential with Backer as well. The one thing we certainly found last summer is that cricket can absolutely be played in a very COVID-friendly way. So we know, even from last year, that obviously we're all outside, and that actually cricket can absolutely still continue, and we are optimistic that this coming summer we'll be able to start. We'll be a bit rusty because we haven't necessarily done the indoor and the winter practice that usually we would, but that we'll be able to start, we hope. Once things get a little warmer in April, we'll be able to be outside, and the ground that you can see behind me, certainly on weekday evenings, will be absolutely full of kids of various different ages running around enthusiastically, catching, bowling, batting, and having a lovely time.